When we took Jeff Bezos out on the road, the first thing that happened was that Barnes & Noble sued him for false advertising because Amazon's slogan at the time, you may remember, was Earth's Largest Bookstore. Barnes & Noble had no sense of humor about that, and so they sued him. So it was like this, the big bookstores suing Amazon, it created a little bit of conflict.